Right now, we're in the middle of providing code update training to all of our staff members so they can become up to speed on all the changes to the code. My name is Jason Blakely, Deputy Director over Plan Review. In terms of adopting a new code for the City of Phoenix, it's a five-step process, but a lot of it is staff doing research on the code that we're looking to adopt, looking through any proposed amendments that we might want to make.
My name is Doug Thornburg. I'm Vice President and Technical Director of Products and Services for International Code Council. We learn from actual events, unfortunately, sometimes. We learn from academia. We learn from just experience and how things work out. So that's one of the things you hope to gain with new codes is you've learned your lessons and you're addressing those through the new provisions. It's looking for that good point of safe buildings, accessible buildings, strong buildings without imposing any provisions that are unnecessary.
We're always looking to stay up with current technologies, adopting codes that are going to make our buildings safer.